What two criteria are used by a Cisco LAN switch to decide how to forward Ethernet frames? A. Path cost. B. Destination MAC address. C. Egress port. D. Ingress port. Correct answers. Destination MAC address and ingress port.